22nd March is marked as World Water Day. This year's theme is Water for All, Leaving No One Behind. In Pakistan, only 36% Pakistanis have access to clean drinking water. How we can make water accessible to everyone in Pakistan?
You see, SDG Goal 6, Leaving No One Behind, Water for All. So of course, today's UN International Water Day, it's about importance of water. And of course, we can make water available for all in Pakistan if we can start thinking of preserving and making the optimum use of whatever is available to us. Whenever we waste water, we need to keep in mind that more than 70% of people in Pakistan, they are deprived of clean drinking water. They are facing waterborne diseases, and whatever water is available to us, basically we are encroaching on the right of others. We have to make the optimum use of water available to us. We have to preserve it so that we can make this water available to those who don't have water at all.
On this day, promise yourself to save water in your daily life in every best possible way.